Yeah. Once again, my opponent has sweet Zendikar lands. Well, I've got. Player with the lowest life total gains control of Loxodon Peacekeeper. It's not the best. Shroud. As long as you control no untapped lands. That's not awful. Peacekeeper's probably just going to be a blocker for a bit. And you did that thing I mentioned earlier where you skip your three drop. I could attack him for one, deal myself a damage. He blocks. I steal his Peacekeeper. 4 mana, 2/2. Getcha. Okay, sure. 4 mana, 5/5 seems better. Sure. Blue green. If you would draw a card, instead reveal the top three cards of your library. What? Oh no! This locks me out of any draw step ever. Well, drastic times. Vizara? He gets Vizara? That's the least fair. Oh, good, no creatures. I'll play an island this game. I'm gonna lose anyway, so. Might as well run out an island. Worst card in the format. Flood Chaser. Oh, he controls an island, so I can attack with it. Ha ha! Really, no way of winning this game at this point. Vizara is gonna probably wouldn't eat the Peacekeeper. That seems bad. Because he would have just gotten the Peacekeeper back anyway. I guess he didn't want to deal with it anymore. Whatever. Affinity for Forests, Tangle Golem. I remember drafting that card. Alright, if this isn't something awesome, I don't know what I could get at 6 mana. Duplicate. Yep. Just gonna scoop to that Vizara.